Known as Nasib Kelawang by some and Daruk by others, Sergi Ahmad was a notorious serial killer who confessed to killing 42 girls and women in the space of 11 years. After his arrest and subsequent interrogation by the police, Sergi Ahmad, an Indonesian cattle breeder, told the police that he was inspired to carry out his murderous spree after he had a dream where the ghost of his deceased father told him to kill 70 women and drink their saliva. According to Ahmad, this was supposed to be a ritual that would grant him spiritual healing powers. To execute this ritual, Ahmad targeted women within the age range of 11 to 30. Many of his victims were discovered to have been strangled with a cable after they were buried waist deep in the ground in a sugarcane plantation near his home. Believing it would give him extra powers, Ahmad reburied his victims with their heads facing the direction of his home. Believed to be the sorcerer in his village, Ahmad would regularly be visited by women who sought special powers from him to become beautiful or to gain wealth. These were the women that Ahmad preyed on and murdered mercilessly. On the 2nd of May 1997, Ahmad was arrested after the police uncovered the corpses of his victims buried near his home. He was later sentenced to death by a firing squad and was executed on July 10, 2008.